Hi, this is Patrick Horn, president of GAP. Thank you to our sponsor, Madrigal, for their support of this FAQ video module.
Hi, I'm Corrie Berk, Director of Hepatology and Transplant Outreach Programs and Transplant Hepatology Nurse Practitioner at the Texas Liver Institute. Today, I'm going to be answering some questions about MASH. What is MASH? Well, MASH, or Metabolic Dysfunction-Associated Steatohepatitis, is a term used to describe a liver condition previously known as non-alcoholic steatohepatitis, or NASH. MASH is the aggressive, inflammatory form of metabolic dysfunction-associated steatotic liver disease, or MASLD, caused by a buildup of excess fat in the liver in patients that drink little to no alcohol. MASH leads to liver inflammation, liver fibrosis, cirrhosis, and an increased risk of liver cancer. While there may be a genetic component, MASH is closely tied to metabolic abnormalities such as obesity, insulin resistance, type 2 diabetes, and dyslipidemia. These metabolic issues contribute to the development and progression of this liver disease. Diagnosing MASH involves a combination of clinical evaluation, imaging studies such as ultrasound or MRI to detect liver fat, non-invasive testing such as FibroScan, and sometimes liver biopsy. The diagnosis also considers metabolic health and excludes other causes of liver disease such as excessive alcohol consumption or viral hepatitis. What led to the name change from NASH to MASH, and what does this change signify for our understanding of the disease? MASH, or Metabolic Dysfunction-Associated Steatohepatitis, is a term used to describe a liver condition previously known as NASH, or non-alcoholic steatohepatitis. The name change from NASH to MASH reflects a significant shift in how we understand and categorize this liver disease. It recognizes that metabolic health is integral to understanding and managing the disease. NASH was originally used to describe a condition where the liver becomes inflamed and damaged due to fat accumulation without a history of significant alcohol use. This terminology emphasized that the disease was non-alcoholic, but it didn't fully address the underlying metabolic issues driving the condition. MASH, on the other hand, broadens the understanding of the disease by incorporating the concept of metabolic dysfunction. The change to Metabolic Dysfunction-Associated Steatohepatitis highlights that the disease is closely linked with metabolic syndrome, a cluster of conditions like obesity, type 2 diabetes, and dyslipidemia that often occur together and increase the risk of cardiovascular disease. Not only does the new terminology recognize that metabolic health is integral to understanding and managing the disease, the name change helps in aligning research and public health messaging. It underscores the need for comprehensive strategies that tackle the metabolic aspects of the disease. Hopefully you learned something on MASH. Visit the GAP website or the GAP ACE app for more information.